I was doing this shit again. No. I'm gonna see if just restarting my game computer fixes that. Before I restart the freaking stream again. All right, please work. Nice, I fixed it. Okay. Cool. Looks lovely.
They're saying Trench was shot dead. The situation's getting worse.
I saw Trench.
Okay, research in parapsychology. I think that's all I had to do.
Research. Somebody thought this video would make for great internal communications. I'm looking at you, Mr. Tomasi. So, this is where the magic happens. Anyway, I've been here for 24 years now. I've always been here. And through those years, we've made astonishing discoveries, authored studies of grave importance, and in all this work, there is one thing we know. And that's how little we truly know. Rest assured, we're committed to keep pushing the known laws and borders of reality, and to make the Bureau proud. So, welcome. Assuming you have the necessary clearance, and do follow the safety protocols. Read the manual. Otherwise, bad things will happen.
Research sector, huh? Home of the Bureau's mad scientists.
Damn it. I feel like this thing isn't super accurate sometimes. Dun dun. A glimpse into the paranatural synchronicity in the unseen connections. Lots of places to see. Dimensional research, parapsychology, Dr. Darling's office. I think this gun has some bloom to it. Something feels a little off.
Thank you.
came back. Does not look like I can go there. Oh, okay, I'd hit all those. Luck and probability. Okay, I'm obviously gonna go to parapsychology last because that's where I'm supposed to go. Go see what's around. Lab 1. Ooh, nice room. Streamer room. Why does the speaker need to be that big? Holy shit. Oh, these are the lyrics here. Okay, weird. Were these like hiss plants? New threshold. mold. So there was some sort of quarry that brought Blackrock, and then something brought this mold. Easy. Whoa. Always hiding stuff in these stalls. What did they have? Cheese and vegetable stew. Brown bean and potato. Spinach crepes. Lingonberry jam, boiled potatoes. Pea soup. Ooh, pancakes. Carrot rissole. Curry and sour cream sauce. Some decent stuff. BlackRock analysis. Okay, some lunch music, I guess. Came down here already, so let's go up the stairs. Parapsychology again. A really cool room. Record keeper. Collect 80 collectibles. So it looks like the black rock is used in the shelters. I just noticed that. Maybe that suppresses AWE events somehow. Where I came in. Getting buffed. Dimensional research in Dr. Darling's office. The architecture of this building is so cool. They did a really good job with it. Start with Dr. Darling's office. Can't be that big.
I've been fielding questions recently regarding HRAs. What are they for? Do you always need to wear them? And what's the deal with the Hedron resonance anyway?
He's exhausted. We're drunk. Fuck.
Despite what you may have heard, HRAs are not monitoring devices. We're not tracking your movements or listening to your conversations while you're wearing them. We do that regardless whether or not you're wearing an HRA. Think of them as a life preserver. Only instead of water, the thing HRAs protect you from is classified. One day that classified not water might pour in and you'll be glad you got an HRA keeping you afloat. And if you don't have an HRA, don't worry. It'll be quick and painless. Kidding. I'm kidding. We're making more.
Just one of these optional missions, I guess. Don't really care. Unless I get a quick fast travel in a minute. Astral plane. Thank you. I guess that's all there is to see here. Shoot. Oh, they have regen. A lot too. It's like whatever's healing them is down here. Minigun guy? It is. Okay, ritual division. Like they're closed. The elevator room, that's where I came in. I went to Dr. Darling's office, but not dimensional research yet, I don't think. These guys are annoying.
Oh, ever-changing labyrinth. You can never pass through. Dimensional research. Every measure of security.
Ashtray maze.
I'm averse to using objects of power. I don't want to lean on things I ultimately can't trust. But the ashtray and the cigarette, smoking there forever, have their uses. The ashtray maze they conjure is an impossibly changing labyrinth that no one but the Binder, and those the Binder invites, can ever pass through. The things we hid in dimensional research, the things Darling studies, the danger and the risk involved, call for every measure of security and protection I could bring to the table. The maze, hands down, is our strongest lock. I gave Darling and his chosen crew license to pass through the maze. Lately, I've started to think I should revoke that license.
The Ashtray Maze. Okay. Oh God. Maybe this is telling me which way to go. Well, I guess I don't have a choice here. The hell does that look weird? This is different. What the hell? Not sure how to change the outcome here. Maybe there's something I don't have. That's where I need to go. I'm not sure I have what I need for this. I'm gonna come back. Something seems off. I'm just gonna go to parapsychology. Yeah, control point. Maybe.
Come in, Price. This is Marshall. We need...
She's in trouble. I need to reach her.
What in the world?
Yeah.
astral plane. It's similar to an iceberg. What you see is not what you always get. Regardless, this place is vitally important to the Bureau. Most information on the astral plane is classified, but we can talk in broad strokes, keeping in mind that these are staggeringly complex systems, and simplification does them no justice. Now, the white non-space, the ever-present inverted black pyramid. The board, all linked, intrinsically tied to the oldest house, tied to the director, the process of choosing a director, tied to all objects of power in terms of who controls them. Yes.
Okay, that's gonna have to be my stopping point for tonight. The girlfriend's hungry and I gotta make food, so. First, let's see if I can level any. Still only 2 ability points. Got Pierce. Oh, a charged shot. Cool. Save up for that. Yeah. Okay. Nice short little session. It was enjoyable though. All right. See you in the next one.